February is Black History Month. Hello, I'm Mayor Michael P. Londeau, and here at the City of Westland, we are proud to recognize and pay tribute to the many African Americans who have helped to make this a great place to live, work, and play for all people. Over the past 50 plus years, this has been home to many trailblazers, and today we remember those who helped build our city and continue to make it great. This is just a small sampling of the many African Americans who have had an influence in making Westland what it is today. There are many more who are not necessarily elected or appointed. They work behind the scenes, volunteering their time and talents to make our city one of progress and inclusion.
Lift every voice and sing till earth and heaven ring. Ring with the harmonies of liberty. Let our rejoicing rise high as the listening skies. Let it resound loud as the rolling sea. Sing a song full of the faith that the dark past has taught us. Hope that the present has brought us, facing the rising sun of our new day begun. Let us march on till victory is won. Stony the
tears has been watered. We have come treading our path through the blood of the slaughter. Out from the gloomy past till now we stand at last, where the white gleam of our bright star is. God of our weary years, God of our silent tears, thou who hast brought us thus far on the way, thou who hast by thy might led us into the light, keep us forever.
Straight from the places, our God, where we met thee. Let our hearts, drunk with the wine of the world, we forget.